Credit Union in Kalamazoo. It happened late yesterday afternoon, about an hour before closing. Employees told the police the 5'8" man came into the bank and demanded money. He implied he had a weapon. It was not seen. He got away with an unknown amount of cash. It was taken and police are still looking for him, and they ask anyone with information to contact Kalamazoo Public Safety.